Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Jantarang. I'm from BA first year. The topic now I want to tell is about COVID warriors. COVID warriors, as you know, the police, the sanitation workers, and the doctors. Actually, I want to tell the real situation about them, what they are facing. We are just praising them. They are doing good work, but in the background, they are being assaulted, they are being teased, they are being harassed by the other men. COVID is a contagious disease, means it travels through physical touch. By participating in social distancing, by greeting with two hands joined, we can eradicate that COVID. The police who are ensuring to isolate the place, the doctors who are working close to the COVID, they are the real heroes in today we see. But it is our responsibility to praise them, to thank them, to see them as a gods, they're equal to God. But in few places we see they're being assaulted. The women workers have been harassed, they're being sexually harassed, they've been assaulted, they've been teased. I think it is the informal way to greet them. After we should thank the army people also. They are constructing within few days they constructed the big infrastructures, hospital beds. After the lockdown, it is our responsibility to pay an homage to them. The doctors we see, the health workers we see, they are not happy at all. They are far from the families. They are far from the families. They are far from the enjoyment. We are sitting happily here. It is all because of those COVID warriors, the doctors, the police, the sanitation workers. We must pay huge homage to them. It is our responsibility to eradicate the COVID and make country free from COVID. Thank you very much.
Very good time management, Jeltarang. 2 minutes flat, you finished. I really like your time management. Feedback, teachers?
And you covered all the important points. It was crisp and brief. The others, do you see how you have an introduction, then you give the main points, and then you conclude. So time management is also a very, very important thing in presentation skills, okay, and in student seminars. And there is negative marking also if you exceed time, you know that, don't you? So anyway, now we are just, this is just our second day, we are prepping still. So keep these points in mind, your main, your introduction, your personal introduction to the topic, then the main points, and then conclude like Jaltarang did, okay, in the time. Because there is almost 2 marks sometimes out of 10 are given just to time management, okay? And that's why we have this concept of jam, just a minute. You just have to present your entire thing. It can be as big as stress manage or COVID or, PUBG and everything in just 1 minute. So you should know how to just pick up the important points and present. Okay, so that's a skill that we will learn over these days. Very good, ma'am. Very good. Suchitra, yeah. Something you want to say?
Yeah. Jaltarang, I think, I liked your presentation. It was very good. In the given time, you have done it. And good points. But as ma'am, Bangla ma'am has said to the previous student, I found there was some little disorganization, like the points were just jumping from back to front. Yeah, that you keep in mind. And throw your voice a little bit. So that will show that you are more confident, right? Yes. The small pauses, right? Otherwise, you're absolutely good. But yeah, we want you to be more refined. You have done a very brilliant job and a very nice way. But those small points, generally we won't know when we are talking, what is it we are doing. When somebody else points us out only, we will know. Otherwise, you have done it. You have done a very good job. I really like the time management. And yeah, we should all applaud the workers like doctors, police, who are doing their best job, but we are still assaulting them and not treating them in the way they deserve to be. That's a nice topic to be spoken about in the present time. So that was absolutely
Yeah, nice eye contact you made with the camera. You noted the points, all perfect. I mean, your body language, whatever I could see, was very good. Well done, Jal Tarang. But we have slightly higher hopes on you. Maybe we are not judging you based on the others' performance. But we know that you are our student. So we raise a bar a little high.
That's it.
Before we close on 7, all of you.
Jal Tarang comes, you know, it's always the bar is high.
Okay, all of y'all, everybody who are presenting will get a chance to present, because now we are giving you pointers also. Keep all this in mind, and before 7th, we will have another presentation. Okay?
Good luck, ma'am.
These are the opportunities for y'all to improve yourself. Okay? Who is doing next?